we're trying to sing this bhajan and one more just after Maharaj spoke about how Dasharatha and all the Ayodhya Vasis, everybody is going into lamentation slowly, and a lot of sadness, but at the same time it's just an impetus for them to take shelter. So we request all the kids to be little bit quiet if possible, please. Thank you. Okay, we'll read the translation first. So once again, Prabhu Tava Pada Yuge, page number 51. And this is actually from Bhaktivinod Thakur wrote 8 prayers based on the Sikshashtakam prayers that we all know. And this is based on the verse 4. Nadhanam Najanam Nasundarim Kavitam Vav Jagadisha Kame. That's the verse this bhajan is based on. So we'll see that Bhaktivinoda Thakur has nicely put it in song version, and we can just correlate with the verse in our minds as we sing. In Hindi book it is page number 36. In Hindi book it is page number 36. Okay, the title of the bhajan is Prabhu Tava Pada Yuge. The title of the bhajan is Prabhu Tava Pada Yuge. Please look it up in your respective books. Thank you. In the index, yeah. Okay, translation goes this way. O Lord, this is my humble submission at your lotus feet. I do not ask from you sensual pleasure, learning, wealth or followers. I do not beg for residence on the celestial planets, nor do I wish liberation from this mundane existence, nor do I pray for the attainment of any mystic powers. Whatever birth I may obtain due to the faults of my previous worldly activities, I pray that I may sing the glories of your holy name, birth after birth. This is my only desire, O Lord, and I submit it at your lotus feet, that unmotivated devotion to you may constantly awaken in my heart. As much attachment as I now have for worldly affairs, I pray that a similar degree of attachment may develop for your holy feet. I pray that my love for you may remain undisturbed, both in misfortune and in prosperity, and that day after day it may increase by the power and influence of your holy name. Be my life in heaven or in hell, be it as a bird or a beast, may devotion to you always remain within the heart of Bhakti Vinod.
Thank you. done.